The broadcast is now starting. All attendees are in listen-only mode.
Good evening. Mic check, mic check. This is Anthony DiClemente from Chicago. Excited to be here with you guys. Just want to make sure that the audio is working before we get started. If you can hear me, go to the question box, and I'd like to know where you guys are dialing in from. Got a beautiful night here in Chicago, and people from all over the world signed up. So if you can hear me, let me know in the question box where you're at. We got Nika from Sacramento, California. Welcome, Nika. Good to have you on board. We got Haley from Atlanta, Georgia. Mary from Austin, Texas. Brenda from Kansas. Wanda from Texas. Welcome, Wanda. Good to have you, Brenda. All right, great. So it sounds like you guys can hear me. We got some more people jumping on too. Sandy from San Antonio. Angela from Alberta, Canada. Awesome, awesome. Okay, people are still coming on right now. I wanted to make sure that the audio was working. Grab a pen and paper. We've got some great information to share with you guys. I've planned a pretty in-depth presentation that's going to share a lot of really helpful stuff, help you lose weight, help you to increase your energy, feel more mental clarity, and slow down the aging process. So get ready to take lots of notes, and I'm going to jump on here in a little bit. We'll give some more people time to hop on the line. We got another couple minutes, and then we will get rolling. Talk to you guys soon. Okay, we got Dawn from Fort Myers, Florida joining us. Welcome, Dawn. We got another Dawn from Saskatchewan, Canada. Back-to-back Dawns. Welcome. Jackie from Australia, down under. Welcome, Jackie. Kanye from North Carolina. Welcome, Kanye. We got Eli from Philadelphia. What's going on, Eli? Welcome. All right, good to have you guys. We'll get started here in a little bit. If you hadn't already, grab a pen and paper. Lots of information to share on weight loss, rapid fat loss, how to improve your health, feel more energy, wake out of bed, wake out of bed, jump out of bed, feeling energized and ready to take on the day. Talk to you guys in a little bit. Oh, I'm sorry, Kane. Welcome, Kane. Hey guys, my name is Anthony DiClemente, and I'm so excited to be here tonight to share this information with you. We've got a great training presentation plan. We're going to share a lot of tips and strategies that you can use to rapidly burn fat, to accelerate your fat loss, to improve your health, to increase your energy, and to slow down the aging process. It's a great night in Chicago, and the reason that I'm here tonight is because we all deserve to have the quality of life that comes with having optimal energy, optimal health, being able to look and feel the way that you want to feel. And I want to share some strategies today that are going to help you do that. worked with thousands of people all over the world, and these are some of the strategies that have helped them to transform their lives. And I'd like to share those strategies with you to help sort through some of the misinformation that's out there and some of the things that may be holding you back. Because you know what? Life sucks when you're on the sidelines, when your energy is low, when you feel like you're surviving, you're not thriving. And what I want to do today is I want to take you, if you feel like you're living a life that is less than you're capable of living or less than you deserve to live, I want to help give you some strategies that you can implement immediately to start to turn that around. So I'm really excited. We've still got people coming in from all over the world. A few other people, we got Wanda here from Texas. We have Sandy from San Antonio, Nika from Sacramento, Angela from Alberta, Canada. Okay, awesome. So we're going to get started. And then as everybody else continues to pour in, we'll let them join us, and they'll be able to pick up where we are. So, all right, let's kick things off. I just want to first off thank you guys for taking time out of your night. People out there, in that this is something that we know that we need to improve. We know our health isn't where it can be, and we know that our body, we could stand to lose some weight and move ourselves closer to our ideal body weight. And many people hope and wish for this, but very few people, a much smaller percentage, actually do something about it. And by being here tonight, you guys have said that this is something that's important to you. It's something that you want to change in your life, and you're willing to do something about it. So I commend you for that, and I thank you for taking time out of your busy schedule to be here. I'm going to make it worth your while. So let's get ready to jump right in. Two quotes that I think really hit the nail on some of the information that we're going to share here. So many people spend their health gaining wealth, and then they have to spend their wealth to regain their health. And this one really resonates with the presentation you're about to experience. It's more than what you eat or how often you exercise. Your health is even more than just essential steps to wellness. It's the energy to fully live the game of life. So that's what we're going to talk about here. Not just looking your best, not just feeling your best, but getting off of the sidelines, getting into the game, and having the experience while here on Earth that you are the fullest. And that's what this is all about. Your health is the greatest force multiplier in your life. And a force multiplier refers to a factor that dramatically increases, hence multiplies, the effectiveness of a system. So if you want to improve any area of your life, whether you want to improve your relationships, whether you want to improve your finances, there is no faster way than to first start by improving your health. Your health is the foundation upon which all other success is built. So a little bit about me before we dive into the presentation. For those of you that haven't heard of me, my name is Anthony DiClemente. I'm a certified nutrition specialist, NCSF certified personal trainer. I've been referred to as a world-class expert in nutrition, physiology, and functional medicine, and a body transformation expert. And my mission is to eradicate obesity and uplift humanity by empowering 100 million people to live happier and healthier lives. Now, I know you may be thinking 100 million sounds like a lot of people, but I was on YouTube the other day, and this Justin Bieber music video featuring Ludacris has 1.1 billion views. So I figured if Justin Bieber can get 11 times that, there's no reason that with all of us working together, we can't reach 100 million people and transform this planet. So this training presentation is going to teach you a number of scientifically proven, foolproof ways for you to melt body fat and slow down the aging process. And we call it the 3 secrets to rapidly lose fat and look 10 years younger. So before we get started, who here has ever lost weight only to gain it back only a few months later or less? And feel free to answer in the questions box. I'm going to be checking in with you guys throughout the presentation. So I want to keep this interactive and make sure that I'm delivering the information that you guys came here to learn. So we're also going to open things up for a Q&A at the end. So when you have questions and things that come up that you'd like me to answer, write it down, and we will address it at the end of the presentation, and I'll do my best to make sure that you leave here feeling like you have gotten an education and an action plan that is really going to help you get this area of your life handled. So who here has ever lost weight only to gain it back a few months later or less? Who feels like their body or their brain may be aging faster than normal? And who wants to get in the best shape of their life, have more energy, and increase their overall level of confidence? Sorry, we're having an issue here with the question box. Seeing answers come through, and yet I'm not seeing. There we go. All right, perfect. Sorry about that. All right. Jackie says me. Sonia says I have a few times. Kane says totally. Pam, I do. Okay, awesome. So before we can get you to where you want to go, we need to get a clear picture of where you are right now. So using this reference photo, we have pictures of men on the left and women on the right, and these are different reference photos of body fat percentages. So we're not just focused on aesthetics and body composition, but focusing on one tangible element and one marker that we can track is an important way to assess our progress along this journey. So starting now, I'd like you to use the reference photos and estimate your current body fat percentage to the nearest percentage point. So use those photos, and when you have an idea of where your body fat percentage is, let me know in the question box. Jackie says 4. That's impressive, Jackie. It's really low, actually. Oh, 40. Okay, that makes more sense. I was like, 4 doesn't seem healthy. Kane says 40. Cheryl says 40. Sonia says 50. Gurr. Pam says 45. Terry says 45, Mary says 40, Linda says 40, Cynthia says 45, Karen says 20, Eli says 40, Shirley says 50, Helen says 35, Wanda 45, Brenda 35. Okay, awesome. So now we also want to get in touch with the emotional reasons why this is important, why you must lose this weight and improve your health in the next 28 days. It needs to be the pain of this, of not taking action, the pain of not taking action needs to override the pain of taking action, because anytime we change our life and we make any sort of improvements, whether that's slightly changing the way we eat, the way we move, it is challenging. It's difficult. If change were easy, we all would be doing it. So we need to get in touch with the biggest reasons why we must lose this weight and improve our health in the next 28 days. It needs to be immediate, and we need to be crystal clear on the negative impact not taking care of our health is having on our life. So I like to think about some of the things that it's already doing to impact your life adversely, some of the ways that it's holding you back from reaching your full potential, some of the things that it is keeping you from achieving, some of the ways that it may be impacting your relationships or your finances, and then think about some of the ways that your life will improve once you get this stuff handled, once you get the weight off, once you feel more energy, once you have more mental clarity, once you address some of the health issues that you may be experiencing. And having that clarity is really important, and it's a big part of the motivational process, because in order to get ourselves to take action, to get over that initial, that inertia, we need to be real clear about this. So if this is, so Cheryl or Sherry says to keep up with my kids, Mark says to feel more confident. Amber says, so my husband looks at me the way he used to. Sonia says, stress on my joints, more energy. Jackie says, diabetes. Okay, blood sugar issues, that's really common. Linda, the way I fit in my clothes. Cynthia, to have more energy. Sarah, to be healthier. Wanda, to like myself. Yeah, confidence and like the way we feel about ourselves is huge. So these are all like really good reasons, and I encourage you guys to share these things. And sometimes it helps just to do these exercises as we go through, because it's only going to improve your probability of getting to where you want to go if you have a clear picture of why it's important for you to get there. Motivating yourself and having that clarity is a really big part of the process that often gets overlooked. So step number 2, what's the ideal place for you to be? Like, where do you want to be? What do you want to look like? How do you want your life to be affected by these changes you're going to make by losing fat, by improving your energy, by slowing down the aging process? So using the reference photos, decide where you want to be and how fast you want to get there. And then share with me in the questions box, where do you want to go? Kane said he wants more health, confidence, better appearance. Terry wants to be a size 7, and she wants to increase her energy. Okay, cool. Terry, do you know what body fat percentage that is? The more specific we can be, too, using those pictures, so you have a picture in your mind, the more effective this is all going to be. Sonia says 20%. Jackie says 20%. Sherry says 20 to 25%. Helen says 15 to 70% and look younger. Sandy says 20 to 35%. Pam says 30%. I want to increase my energy. Karen says 15% more energy and strong. Wanda says 30%. Nika says 35%. Okay, awesome, awesome, guys. And I, you know, I'll of course always try to get to everybody, but it's, you know, when we have a lot of people on the webinars, it's not possible. But the faster you guys share, the more I'll be able to get to your responses first, and we'll be able to keep this, you know, so we get to the good stuff. All right, so the reason that I'm doing this presentation is because you deserve the truth. And there's so much misinformation out there with the internet, the bottleneck, the thing that's holding a lot of people back from success losing weight is no longer a lack of information. The problem is that there's so much information, it's hard to tell what information is right and what information is just plain wrong, because there's a really fast way to get the results that you want. And there's a long and a slower way to get the results that you want. And then there's some actions that you can take that are just plain wrong, and they're going to take you the opposite direction of where you want to go. You may have experienced this trying certain diets, eating certain foods that were recommended to you by a, you know, quote-unquote nutrition expert, and found that your body changed for the worse. And because of that, the last thing that I want, and this is something I struggled with my health, and I know what it's like to spend hours and hours on the internet reading blog after blog, trying to get a sense for this stuff and get a handle on things, only to feel more confused after hours, days, or weeks of researching than you did before you even started. So that's what today's presentation is about. I want to expose many of the lies that the health and the weight loss industry has been telling you that may be keeping you from the body, mind, and energy that you desire. So here's what you're going to learn on today's presentation. You're going to learn why eating too little food is just as bad or worse than eating too much food when the goal is burning stubborn body fat, and why you do not need to eat every 2 to 3 hours to lose weight, why breakfast is not the most important meal of the day and what you should eat instead, why carbohydrates are not making you fat. This is a big one that a lot of people are excited to learn, and a lot of people are, it's pretty eye-opening if you've been completely avoiding carbohydrates trying to lose weight. I'm also going to share a little bit of my own story, the health crisis that I went through, and how I got started helping people to live their best lives and achieve performance and become a, you know, an expert in this stuff myself. Now, what separates this information from everything else out there is that we have our own, everything that we do is based on science. We look first to evolution and then to science. Any recommendations that I make to you have been validated in double-blind scientific studies. They've been confirmed in scientific literature, and they've been shown to work with men and women just like you all over the world. I'm going to provide compelling evidence from evolution, anthropological studies, biology, psychology, the latest research, and the scientific literature to support every claim and recommendation that I make. That's big. This isn't opinion, hearsay. These are facts, and it's scientifically validated and proven in real-world case studies from clients who have used this information to transform their lives. And my gift to you at the end of this presentation, so just as a little added incentive to watch to the end, I'm going to provide you guys with my best-selling program, the 7-Day Weight Loss Kickstart, a $97 value. I'm going to help you get thicker, more beautiful hair, skin, and nails, how to lose pounds of fat and build lean muscle at the same time, and a scientifically proven way to effortlessly increase your body's most powerful anti-aging hormone, HGH, human growth hormone, by 1,300% in women and 2,000% in men, also validated by a new double-blind scientific study. So please shut down your email, your Facebook, silence your phone, put your phone away, grab a pen and paper, and get ready to take notes. And let's make sure we get all the social media and everything shut down and we're ready to focus, because we're going to cover a lot of information in a short period of time, and I want you to be able to get as much as you can from this. So a little bit about me. As I mentioned, my name is Anthony DiClemente. I'm from Chicago. I'm a certified nutrition specialist, an NCSF certified personal trainer, and a functional medicine expert. I got into this stuff about 7 years ago. I've been doing health and fitness work for over a decade, but about 7 years ago is when I really got serious about it. I was working with people all over the country, mostly based in Chicago at the time, focusing primarily on nutrition and exercise recommendations. When things really changed, well, we've gotten some pretty good results for our clients just by focusing on nutrition and exercise and those elements. When things really started to change was in 2010, 2011. I started experiencing a very rapid decline in my own health. I would wake up exhausted in the morning, no matter how much sleep I got. I was achy. I felt like I had arthritis. My joints hurt. I was having cognitive difficulties, memory problems. I would read paragraphs in books, forget what I'd just read. I would misplace my car keys. There were just a number of signs and symptoms that something was going on. I started experiencing digestive issues, and I started becoming really depressed and not finding joy in many of the things that had previously given me joy in my life. It actually got so bad that at one point I even considered just ending it, and that's hard to admit, but if any of you have been there where you've been that depressed and felt that unhealthy, it's really hard, and it can make going on living that way seem like something that's not even appealing. So I started going to doctors to figure out what was wrong with me. And now, mind you, I didn't look like I was unhealthy. And because of my lifestyle, I ate pretty well. I ate what I thought were healthy foods. I was physically active, and I was helping people lose weight. And we were able to help a lot of people, especially folks that didn't really have anything else going on besides they'd let their life get a little bit out of balance and they needed a little bit of direction in terms of what to eat and how to move their body and how to build a lifestyle to help them get back on track. Where we didn't experience this type of success was with people that had health issues going on, people that had chronic fatigue, fibromyalgia, digestive issues, people that have experienced gas, bloating, digestion, people that had skin problems, all of these signs and symptoms that we're going to cover in a little bit that indicate that there may be more going on underneath the surface than just a little bit of excess body fat. And when those health issues were at play, we had trouble getting people the type of results that they wanted. So then I started experiencing many of these health problems myself. And in going to see doctors, a lot of times what they would do is they would run a basic assessment, they'd check me out, and they'd tell me I was fine and to go on my way. I'd take my shirt off, they'd tell me I'm in better shape than they were, and nothing was wrong with me, it was all my head. Now, I'd lived enough time on this planet by that point to know what it was like for me to be healthy and to know what it was like to have something wrong with me. And I knew something was definitely wrong with me, but when you have a dozen doctors tell you that you're fine and they've run a battery of blood tests and everything comes back normal, you start to wonder if you are going crazy. You're like, God, maybe this all is in my head. Maybe this is psychosomatic. So it changed when I went to see a doctor in Chicago. I explained some of the symptoms that I was experiencing. I went through what was now becoming a laundry list as my life gradually unraveled and got worse and worse. I actually had to put my business on hold and even stop training clients because I didn't have the energy myself to help other people. And to be honest, I started feeling like a fraud in that I'm like, how am I helping other people get healthy when my own health is deteriorating every week and I don't know what to do to fix it? So I explained what was going on to this doctor, and he asked me if I'd been tested for Lyme disease. And I hadn't. I hadn't even thought about Lyme disease as a possibility. And so we ran some tests from a lab out of California, and the test came back positive. So it turned out that at some point I had either been bitten by a tick or some sort of insect that carries the Borrelia bacteria, and I'd contracted Lyme disease. Now, if you get Lyme disease and you catch it right away, you know you've been bit by a tick, and you get a two-week cycle of doxycycline, you know, an antibiotic that can help clear up the infection. A lot of times it's no big deal. What happens is if it goes untreated, the bacteria has an infection to gain a foothold in the body, and the infection can get much, much worse. And that's when you get chronic Lyme, which is what I was experiencing from, when different parts of your body start to gradually shut down. And there have been cases of people that have died from Lyme disease, people that have been paralyzed, people that have just gradually had their entire body start to break down and collapse, where they've even lost the ability to breathe on their own without respirators. Now, thankfully, we were able to catch it before it got to that point. But then once we knew what it was a matter of, okay, how do we start restoring all of these systems in my body that are now in shambles? And that's where the functional medicine elements came into play. I started reading hundreds of books, research papers, scientific journals to figure out, all right, there's a lot more to this than just diet and exercise. How do I put the pieces back together? How do I not just help myself, but how do I apply this to what we've been seeing with other patients? And in doing so, that's when I started incorporating this into what we were doing with other people and started to see improvements in my own health. It was realizing that a lot of the foods that I'd been eating, even as someone that was teaching other people how to eat, I realized how many foods I thought were healthy that were not. And that foods that were healthy, but maybe weren't helpful in maintaining, in rapidly losing fat and slowing down the aging process. So there's some important distinctions to make, and it's about far more than just what you eat. It's how much you eat. It's when you eat it. It's clearing up the fact that many of these foods, like, that we think are healthy, that we're eating on a daily basis, are really the very foods that are holding us back. And getting that clarity, and then once we started applying that to what we were doing with our patients and being able to identify some of the things that were holding them back, that's when their results really started taking off, and that's when the major transformations and breakthroughs started happening. And that's now the basis for what we teach people how to do today. So that was hopefully not too long-winded to bore you guys out of your mind. So today what we do is we provide exclusive one-on-one 7-week body transformation and health optimization coaching for women and men around the world. And our unique systems leverage uncommon biohacks that rapidly upgrade the human body and mind. So we try to stay on the forefront of the scientific literature and the research. We're in the trenches every day working with thousands of people all over the world, applying this information and finding out what works and what works fast. And these strategies are strategies that you won't find anywhere else because there are very few people doing this and doing it on the level that we do it. So I've already covered a lot of my story. Here's a little bit more about me, some personal stuff. I've mentioned I'm a certified nutrition specialist, a certified personal trainer through the National Council of Strength and Fitness. I've been recognized as a world-class expert in nutrition, physiology, and functional medicine. I've been honored to have taught human performance at Fortune 500 companies around the world. And some of the things that I love, international travel, bacon, music, snowboarding, jeeps, yoga, scooters and motorcycles, meditation. And then you've got some fun pictures here. So like up there in the top middle, that was in Cabo San Lucas for a good friend's wedding and client Joe. He's there to my left, your right. Top right, we're on the beach in Thailand. There I am on the balcony in Mexico with my headphones in doing some coaching. Ugly Christmas sweater party on the right. Yeah, all that. Some more golf and snowboarding pictures at the gym. Fun stuff like that. I've also become a health and fitness expert to the health and fitness experts. So many people that have best-selling books and programs now hire me to coach their clients one-on-one. So when they have people that have experienced diet resistant, hard to lose weight, people that have energy issues, chronic fatigue, that need help that goes beyond just diet and exercise, that really need a lifestyle program that encompasses everything from how to stay motivated to what foods to eat to burn the most fat, how to target belly fat, how to really dial in these things. And when it goes outside of their area of expertise, that's when they call me in and have me work with these people to help get them to the next level. And many of these people themselves have hired me to help them with their own personal health issues when it falls outside of their areas of expertise. That's a story, but we'll save it for later if there's time. So as you've heard, after doing this for 10 plus years, I've discovered the hard way. The good news is you get to cheat and you get to find out how to do all this stuff the easy way. So here are 11 signs that you may not be as healthy as you think you are. So if you experience any of these, just give me a yes in the questions box or let me know specifically which ones you experience so that I can tailor today's training to the challenges that you face. You drag throughout the day, you sleep poorly, you snore consistently, you can't drag yourself out of bed in the mornings, you injure yourself frequently, normal physical exertion leaves you winded, you can run a marathon but you struggle with pull-ups, you have low or no libido, you have acne, you have dark circles under your eyes, you have sudden intolerances or sensitivities to foods. So Eli says sleep and snore, Terry says can't sleep, yet lack of energy, Pam says 1 and 2, Sherry says 2 and 4, Aretha says 1 and 9, Karen says 1, Sonia says 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, so far Sonia's the winner. Shirley says all of the above, up. Oh, Shirley just took it. Sonia says, yikes. Mary, normal exertion winded. Wanda says, 1, 2, 3, 6, 10. Yeah, too many to name. Okay, Okay, so here's what's going on. We're getting fatter and we're aging faster than normal. Right now, 2/3 of the U.S. population is overweight or obese, compared to just 29% of the rest of the world. So what's going on in America and what's changed recently that's causing this obesity epidemic? 70% of the calories in the American diet now come from five foods. Just five foods compromise 70% of the American diet. Those foods are flour, sugar, industrial seed oils like canola oils, vegetable oils, commercial dairy products, and alcohol. That's it. 70% of everything Americans eat comes from those five foods. So we're not seeing an epidemic of disease because people are eating way too many bananas or sweet potatoes or even white potatoes. We're experiencing an epidemic levels of obesity, diabetes, heart disease, and cancer because people are eating junk. So now it's time for me to share those three secrets with you that are going to empower you to start to transform your body, your health, and your happiness. You guys ready? All right, awesome. So again, to recap the three secrets, eating too little food is just as bad, even worse, as eating too much. Secret number two, you do not have to eat every 2 to 3 hours. And secret number three, carbs are not making you fat. So let's dive into secret number one. You do not have to starve yourself to lose weight. So here's how they say to do it. You cut your calories, you keep them low for 6 days a week, eat good foods, really focus on trying to keep your diet restricted to foods that are going to help you lose weight. And then one day a week, you go crazy, you eat whatever you want, all those things that you've been craving the other 6 days of the week. You binge on them, you knock yourself into a food coma, justify it as your cheat day, and then you go back to trying to eat healthy for the next 6 days. How many people have tried that approach, the binge and cheat day approach? Mike says yes. Sharon says yes. Eli says me. Pam says me. Karen says pretty, tons of yeses and me's coming in. Yeah, it's a pretty popular approach because it's appealing. Like, oh, hey, you still get to eat everything you want every single week. And that sounds great. But there's a reason that we're all here right now. It's because it doesn't work long term. Now, it may get you some initial results if, you know, nutrition, weight loss, healthy lifestyle, it all exists on a continuum. So depending on where you're starting on that continuum, if eating pretty good for 6 days a week and then binging on junk food is what you're doing compared to binging on junk food 7 days a week, of course eating good for 6 days a week is going to help make you make progress. But eventually you're going to hit a plateau and the results are going to stop, or you're going to set yourself up for rebound weight gain and you end up gaining all the weight back. So don't do it that way. Here's a study in the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition that shows increased food intake results in lower body fat and improved insulin sensitivity. So that's kind of odd. Eating more food resulted in lower body fat and improved leptin sensitivity. Leptin is a hormone that regulates hunger and fat storage in the body. So that's kind of interesting. Here's another one from the New England Journal of Medicine that shows that lower caloric intake slows down your metabolism. So by eating less, you actually slow down your metabolism and set yourself up for rebound weight gain. So if you consciously reduce the number of calories you eat, your body responds by lowering your metabolism to match your reduced intake. So as you purposefully eat less calories, your body then finds ways to use less calories, all while ramping up hormones that raise your appetite, drive you to eat more at every meal, and regain the fat you've lost. So if any of you guys have experienced like sugar cravings, carbohydrate cravings, there's a number of different reasons for this, and you know, we can't go into all of those in today's presentation, but some of those cravings are due to the hormonal effects that take place when we decrease our calories. That lower caloric intake causes hormonal changes that force us to crave sugar and sweets. Now, there's a number of other reasons that could be taking place, and we'll discuss some of those if there's time. But if you've experienced that, that could be one of the reasons. So here's the right way to do it. We all have a calorie window, which is a term I use to describe the sweet spot where you're not eating too few calories and you're slowing down your metabolism and triggering your body's starvation response, but you're also not eating too many calories where you're preventing your body from, you're not creating the energy deficit that is necessary to burn fat. So we need to eat within your customized calorie window, and this is a narrow window that optimizes fat loss. So once you know how much to eat, you also need to make sure that you're eating the right fat-burning foods. You need to have the right food selection. And this is where many of us make mistakes. There's a lot of foods out there that you're probably eating, including if you're eating granola, if you're eating fruit at the wrong times, if you're starting off your day with like a Greek yogurt. These are just a few examples that I see all the time in people that are eating what they think are healthy foods that are really holding them back. People are like, oh, but I have Kashi cereal every morning. Another example, and there's dozens of these, but many people do them, and they do them to such a degree that they don't even realize what they're eating is holding them back. They think they're choosing these foods that they don't even like that much. They're eating them because they think it's getting them results. And then when I tell them, I'm like, nope, that's not helping. Here's what you need to do instead. They're like, thank God. I didn't even like eating that stuff. And then step number three, you need to eat these foods at the right times and the right combinations. So certain types of fruit have many health benefits. You just, if you also want to make fat loss your focus, you need to eat those fruits at the right time, and you need to combine them with the right types of other foods. So all of this plays a role, and many nutrition programs, they address one component of these, maybe two, but rarely do they address all three, and all three matter. They're all vital to your success. So here's what's going on. Our bodies adapt to what we feed them. So it is possible to practically starve yourself and just stay fat. Did you know that your body will improve its metabolic efficiency during periods of decreased calories? Meaning your body will actually extract more calories from food if it thinks you're starving yourself. It's pretty wild, right? So the same person eating the same plate of food may extract and absorb 800 calories if they've been following a traditional diet, yet only 500 calories if their hormones and metabolism are kept happy and healthy the way that I teach you how to do it. So on a traditional diet, your body will adapt by making you hungrier, lower your energy expenditure, it will decrease your metabolic rate, and it will suppress your most critical fat-burning hormones, like we talked about, causing some of those cravings and causing you to you get home from work at the end of the day, and you want to work out, but you're just exhausted. You don't have any energy. All of these things are byproducts of being on the wrong type of diet. So worse yet, as I mentioned, it will run your energy into the gutter, and you'll end up less physically active as a result. Here's a study that confirms that. So this study shows that caloric restriction, decreasing your calories, results in metabolic adaptation. So your metabolism slows down as a result of the decreased calories that you're taking in, and we move less. We decrease our physical activity levels to compensate. So here's what to do instead. I introduce a concept called strategic feasting, and this is something that we teach all of our clients how to do. And it is a way to strategically spike your calories and your carbohydrate intake on the right days and at the right times to prevent your metabolism from slowing down. So I teach you how to eat healthy, how to get rid of some of those healthy foods, those quote-unquote healthy foods that you think are helping you lose weight but are actually holding you back. We remove those. We teach you how much to eat. And then we strategically feast on foods that are going to prevent your metabolism from slowing down. So as you decrease your calories and you reap the benefits of creating that energy deficit, then as soon as your body starts to slow down and adapt, you spike your calories with the right types of foods at the right times so that you don't store those feasts as fat, and we reset your hormones and keep them happy and healthy. So this study shows that strategic feasting with the right foods adds calorie-burning lean muscle. So a recent study in the Journal of the American Medical Association found that when you overeat while on a diet low in certain foods, you store bad fat around your organs. This includes your liver, your kidneys, and your pancreas. But if you overeat while on a diet high in the right types of foods, you add lean muscle and increase your resting metabolic rate. And since muscle burns 7 times more calories than fat, this is a very good thing. The more lean muscle you have, the more fat you burn at rest. The bottom line is that not all calories are created equal. Some calories will make you store fat, while others will help you maintain and build lean muscle. So you need to know which calories are which and strategically choose the ones that you're putting in your body that are going to serve your goal. So when we talk about strategic feasting, this is just one really simple example. I wanted to choose some foods that you probably know are healthy, but just kind of show them side by side for comparison how these incremental improvements over time can have a massive impact on your results. So I'm sure you're here. You know that McDonald's isn't good for you. Duh, who doesn't know that? Let's just look at the numbers here, plain and simple. We've got a Big Mac extra value meal on the left, 1,090 calories for some fries, a burger, and a Coke. On the right, we have a chicken breast, 20 asparagus spears. So the picture doesn't reflect the amount of food. The amount of food that we're describing is actually much more than what's pictured. So we have a large baked sweet potato, 20 spears of asparagus, a large grilled chicken breast, and a tablespoon of butter to give it a little bit of flavor. Got some seasonings in there. All of that, 561 calories. So we have these foods that are fiber-rich, that are high in protein, that are going to help feel you more satiated. They're going to keep your blood sugar more stable, and they're going to help you burn fat as opposed to some of these foods in the meal on the left. And yet, this meal on the right is only 561 calories. So there's something called calories that are foods that are isocaloric but not isometabolic. So the calories on the left, you have 1,090 calories, but the impact that those foods have on your body is much greater than the 1,090 calories that they contain, because the fructose in soda, the vegetable industrial seed oils that are used to cook the French fries and the burgers, the immunogenic and allergenic foods in the burger itself that can trigger an autoimmune response in the body that can cause inflammation of the gut. All of those foods slow down your metabolism and they impact your insulin sensitivity. And these hormonal effects go far beyond just the amount of calories in the food you're eating. So while you may only be eating 1,090 calories, the impact it may be having on your body could be much, much more. Whereas the 561 calories, which is already less than half of what we've got going on with the McDonald's Extra Value meal, is isocaloric and isometabolic, meaning there's a one-to-one ratio. The effect that it has on your body is equivalent to the amount of calories it contains. So that's an important distinction to make. And I mentioned at the end of this presentation, I'm going to teach you how to regularly enjoy foods most other dieters only dream about and to use them to accelerate your weight loss. So how much should you eat? If you'd like help with this, I will help you calculate your exact calorie window and find your sweet spot along with how many grams of protein, carbohydrates, and fiber you want to aim for in order to burn fat without losing calorie-burning lean muscle. Obviously, this is an individual calculation because it depends on your body type, and it depends on your age, it depends on your height, and it is not something I can do for hundreds of people on a webinar, but if you'd like help with it, I'd be happy to show you how to do it. So secret number two, you do not have to eat small meals every 2 to 3 hours. This may come as a surprise to a lot of you because you've probably heard from the health and fitness communities, the bodybuilding communities, that if you want to keep your metabolism burning, you have to wake up and you have to eat immediately, and then you have to continue eating every 2 to 3 hours to keep your metabolism revved up. This is false. I'm going to share why, and I'm going to share scientific evidence to prove it. So here's how they say to do it, and this is not the way that you want to do it. They say you have to wake up, eat breakfast, a couple hours later, eat a snack or a mini meal, a couple hours later, you eat lunch, a couple hours later, eat a snack or a mini meal, a couple hours later, you eat dinner. 5, 6, 7 meals a day, eating every 2 to 3 hours. Not only is it exhausting, it's like having a second job, but a lot of times we end up making compromises and we end up eating foods that aren't the best food choices for us because we're just trying to put something in our mouths because it's that time. And the right way to do it. So here's some important distinctions. You want a nutrition program and a healthy lifestyle that you can stick with. If what you're doing isn't sustainable, so I'm a big proponent of starting off and going all in. I think that the people that make the greatest changes with their health, with their body, they commit 100% and they dive in and they go for it. And like every day they're like, how much progress can I make? And they really try to make it happen. Long term, in order to lose weight and keep it off, you need a program you can stick with. And if you need to eat 5, 6, 7 times a day in order to keep your weight off, and you need to invest that much time in your nutrition program, eventually you're going to quit. You're going to get sick of it, you're going to quit, and you're going to gain the weight back. So we need a program that you can stick with. And that's by making it sustainable and healthy, it increases compliance. And it increases your ability to sustain that healthy lifestyle long term. Does that make sense? All right. And then step number two is you need to hit those macronutrient targets. You need to eat the right amount of protein, fats, and carbs. You need to stay within your calorie window. So you need to make sure that your program is sustainable. You need to eat the right amounts of foods, and you need to make sure that your food selection is on point, that you're not focused on, okay, the alarm's going off every 2 to 3 hours. That means I need to eat something, because that something matters a lot. And what that something is could have a massive impact on whether you succeed or fail. whether you lose weight or whether you gain weight or whether you plateau. So in this study, in the British Journal of Nutrition, it shows that increased meal frequency, so eating more often, does not promote greater weight loss. Pretty clear cut. Eating more often does not promote greater weight loss. In this study, in the International Journal of Obesity, frequency of feeding was not a determining factor in diet-induced thermogenesis. That induced thermogenesis, just being fancy terminology, phraseology, for how much fat we burn as a result of the food that we consume. So there's the scientific literature for you. Here's a video on why breakfast is not the most important meal of the day. This one may shock you. Breakfast in America is making more people fat than any other daily habit. Think about the most common foods we eat for breakfast. Pancakes, waffles, cereal, fruit, yogurt, toast, bagels, orange juice, granola, oatmeal, and grab-and-go health bars. Most of them aren't much more than glorified desserts, and all of those breakfast foods will spike your blood sugar and elevate the hormone insulin. And when insulin goes up, what happens? That's right, fat burning stops and fat storage starts. As soon as most people wake up, they're slamming the brakes on their body's ability to burn fat by eating these unhealthy breakfast foods. That means every day you may be losing precious hours that your body could be burning fat. So many people are making this mistake, it's staggering. When a client comes to me because they're having trouble losing weight, they're almost always eating foods like commercial yogurt, fruit, granola bars, and other traditional breakfast foods with their first meal of the day. One of the most controversial breakfast foods that many people defend with a passion is yogurt. Despite what the commercials would lead us to believe, almost all commercial yogurts are little more than a cleverly disguised dessert masquerading as a health food. One of these little Yoplait yogurts has the same amount of sugar and carbs as a Snickers candy bar. And a lot of yogurts are loaded with high fructose corn syrup and other sweeteners that stop fat loss, kill the healthy bacteria in your gut, and wreak havoc on your metabolism. Yes, yogurt does contain some healthy probiotics, which is the reason so many people believe it's healthy. But these probiotics, or good bacteria, come at a price. And that price is large amounts of insulin-spiking sugar and carbohydrates that cause you to gain weight. If it's good bacteria.
All right. So, are you guys finding some of this information helpful? Yes? Okay. Cool. Tanya says yes. And okay, awesome. Good. I'm glad you guys are liking this. And I want to keep things moving fast so that we can get the most out of this. So a lot of you are probably asking, all right, so then what do I eat for breakfast? And we talked about leading up to the presentation that I was going to share with you some other breakfast meals that you can have instead that will increase your metabolism. And here's the thing. Let's just tie this all together. I'd mentioned that I would teach you how to boost your body's most powerful anti-aging hormone, HGH, by 2,000% for men and 1,300% in women. So let's just kill two birds with one stone here. This study found that by fasting for periods of 24 hours, men and women were able to boost their body's most powerful anti-aging hormone by thousands of percent. And the easiest way to implement fasting and incorporate it into your life is simply skipping breakfast. So the problem is that many of us have this mental hurdle with feeling like we need to eat breakfast foods for breakfast because it's been ingrained in us since we were children. The reality of the matter is most of us will do better simply skipping breakfast and not putting these foods in our bodies. Now, the people who will not do better with this approach are the people that are substantially overweight, the people that have blood sugar or insulin sensitivity issues, or the people that try to fast by skipping breakfast and making lunch their first meal of the day and just feel worse. So whether or not that's the right strategy for you is something that we would individually determine, but that is something that is incredibly liberating and effective for many people because fasting for 18 to 24 hours, well, 16 to 24 hours, let's say, and the amount of time that you fast depends on some of your individual biomarkers and your goals, but fasting is a hormetic stressor, meaning it causes eustress stress or good stress on the body, and then stimulates, it improves our body's response to stress. And in doing so, our body releases higher levels of anti-aging hormones and helps us to burn more fat and even maintain lean muscle while we burn fat. So hopefully those are some tips that you can take away with what to do for breakfast. And a lot of this, it involves also just a shift in mindset and moving away from I need to eat breakfast foods for breakfast. And I'll give you some other recipes and stuff like that if this is stuff that you're finding helpful and you want more of this type of information, but hopefully that helps. So secret number three, carbohydrates are not making you fat. So here's how they say to do it. Cut carbs, go with the low-carb diets, the Atkins diets, the slim fast, ready-made shakes, starve yourself, all that good stuff. Don't do it that way. And I'm going to illustrate this by sharing some stories. The first one is a true story that's, well, they're all true stories. But the first one is a true story that I think you're really going to like. So after the USDA proposed eliminating the potato from the federal feeding and nutrition programs, 45-year-old Chris Voigt, executive director of the Washington State Potato Commission, decided to protest. So he ate nothing but 20 potatoes a day for 60 days straight. So can you imagine this? Like, we've been told to avoid white carbs, right? Rice, potatoes, etc. Chris ate 20 potatoes a day for 60 days straight. So what do you think happened? Well, here's the results of Chris's 60-day potato-only diet. He lost 21 pounds. His starting blood sugar went from 104 to 94. Cholesterol went from 214 to 147. Triglycerides from 135 to 75. And his blood pressure was 112 over 70. Now, I'm not recommending you go on a potato-only diet. In fact, quite the opposite. But these results do indicate that Chris was able to dramatically reduce his risk for heart disease and diabetes, relying almost exclusively on a complex carbohydrate-based diet. And he lost a ton of weight. And when you guys, I've seen some questions coming in the questions box. When you guys have questions, write them down on a piece of paper and save them, because we're going to do a live Q&A at the end, and I'll be able to help answer some of these questions. So as you have things come up along the way, save them and then ask at the end, and I'll help you out with them. Okay, so here are the dangers of low-carb diets. Low-carbohydrate diets combined, especially combined with high levels of physical activity, can have many metabolic, hormonal, and physiological drawbacks, including, but not limited to, impaired thyroid function, insomnia, depression, irritability, anxiety, increased stress, low sex drive, decreased metabolic rate, muscle loss, the skinny fat look. Did I mention hair loss? Hair loss is in there as well. This study also shows that low-carb diets impair brain function. So it's not just our body that affects, it's our mind as well, and our ability to perform at work and our relationships. This study shows that it is the type of carbohydrates, not the amount, that matters. And this study compared acellular carbohydrates versus cellular carbohydrates. And if you don't know what those are, and you ask at the end, you're interested in the distinction between the two, I can help you with that. But it showed that it's not necessarily the amount of carbohydrates that matter as much as the type that we are eating and how those carbohydrates, whether they're cellular or acellular, impact our body, and whether it's a one-to-one calorie ratio, isocaloric, isometabolic, etc. So early on, our focus was on calories, and eating a low-calorie target was key. We thought that just to lose weight, we had to eat less. So we had some sense for the thermodynamic element that is involved in weight loss, and that still exists today, but now we know that there are many other factors, like our hormones and how the foods we eat affect our ability to burn fat and our insulin sensitivity, et cetera, inflammation in the body, how that plays a role. What we found is that by just decreasing calories, there was diminishing returns. So you cut calories a little bit and weight would come off. But if you cut calories too much, all of a sudden we're slowing down our metabolism, we're sending our body into starvation mode, we're getting rebound weight gain. And that's when you have people that lose weight, they look great, and then you know, you see them a couple months later and they've gained all the way back plus more, and they look even worse. You're like, oh man, what happened? Maybe that's even happened to you. It's really frustrating. Then we shift to fat and eating a low-fat diet was key. Now, if a low-fat diet was the key, if fat was the problem, would we have indigenous tribes like the Maasai and the Inuit, where the Maasai rely almost entirely on red meat and full-fat milk, yet they're skinny, they have very low incidence of degenerative disease, and excellent insulin sensitivity? Or the Inuit, who eat almost nothing but high-fat, cold water fatty fish and animals, nearly no vegetables, and yet they don't have, they're getting hardly any vitamin C from plants, yet they don't have scurvy. How is that possible? I'll share that later toward the end if that's something you're interested in. How are they able to eat nothing but high fat and protein and still stay lean? Now, granted, the Inuit do carry a little bit more body fat. They're a little bit chubbier than some of these indigenous African tribes, but that's because it's a cold adaptation to living in their environment. It's beneficial to them to carry a little bit more body fat because it keeps them warm and it protects their organs. Now the pendulum is swung to carbohydrates, and they're being blamed for the obesity epidemic and chronic degenerative conditions our society faces today. So we're repeating history. We're doing the same thing by demonizing an entire category of nutrients. And in just a second, I'm going to share some case studies and some more scientific research that proves once and for all it's not the carbohydrates that are making us fat. We need to stop blaming the carbohydrates. All right, so to illustrate this point, let's examine some evolutionary anthropological data along with the dietary habits of some traditional indigenous tribes of today from around the world. So our Paleolithic ancestors and modern indigenous tribes have been shown to have had impeccable metabolic health and hardly any incidence of degenerative or chronic diseases. Here's how they did it. They ate plenty of carbohydrates, especially after bouts of physical activity. Their carbohydrate consumption was in sync with their energy expenditure. That's an important point that we're going to want to come back to. So we see this demonstrated today with many indigenous cultures from around the world. So let's go to Papua New Guinea. Here we find the Katavan people whose diet is 69% carbohydrates. So 69% of what the Katavan people eat is carbohydrates. They also smoke, yet they have no cardiovascular disease. That's kind of interesting, isn't it? No strokes, and they are not overweight. Now let's head to the highlands of New Guinea where we encounter the Tupacenta people. Their diet is over 94% carbohydrates. 94% of what they eat is carbohydrates. So if carbohydrates were really the problem, wouldn't you expect the Tupacenta to be overweight and even obese? Yet they're lean and they have exceptional glucose tolerance at all ages. It's interesting. Then we have, this isn't just isolated to New Guinea. We have the Bantu people of the Central African Republic, and they live on a diverse diet of starchy, carbohydrate-rich foods. And similar to the Tupacenta and the Katavans, they are very lean, and they have excellent insulin sensitivity and blood sugar response. So the biggest mistake most of us make with our carbohydrate intake is eating them on the wrong days and at the wrong times. So the way that your body works, and here's like a quick 30-second lesson in biology and physiology. When we consume carbohydrates or sugars, carbohydrates, our body quickly converts to sugar. It is then converted into glucose and stored in the muscles and liver as glycogen, which is just a fancy word for the way that we store carbohydrates to be used later for energy. And when we consume carbohydrates and sugars, our body senses that, and then it releases the hormone insulin, which is a storage hormone, and insulin transports this glycogen into our livers and our muscles. Now here's wherein lies the problem. We have a limited storage capacity in our muscles for glycogen. So if you look at it like a gas tank, you only have so much glycogen that you could store. Now our bodies have an unlimited storage capacity for glycogen in the form of fat. So once your gas tank is full and you've had more carbohydrates or sugar than you need to replenish your energy stores based on what you've used from based on your resting metabolic rate, your physical activity levels, etc., then we get what I call fat spillover, where this glycogen, your body then has to convert it into fat to store there, where we have unlimited storage capacity. So the idea is to find that sweet spot where you are consuming the right amount of sugar and carbohydrates to keep your muscles close to full, but prevent fat spillover. Is that making sense? Yeah? Okay, awesome. Seeing some yeses come in. Good. Good to see you guys are still awake. All right. So this study from the Obesity Silver Spring found that greater weight loss was achieved from eating carbohydrates. So two groups of people, one ate carbohydrates, one restricted carbohydrates, and the group that ate carbohydrates actually lost more weight. So here's the right way to do it. First, you've got to fix your metabolism. We've got to get rid of the inflammation. We've got to remove the foods that you may think are healthy, that are holding you back, that are screwing up your hormones, that are causing insulin resistance. And we need to increase your insulin sensitivity through a number of different pathways. Of course, physical activity is going to be one of those many strategies that we use. Step number two, you want to eat the right types of carbohydrates. So as you've seen in all these studies, it's not necessarily carbohydrates that are the problem, and we can't demonize an entire category of macronutrients. We do need to make sure that we're eating the right types of carbohydrates and we're eating them at the right times. And step number three is eat enough carbs to support your energy expenditure and your hormonal health. So you got to find that balance. You don't want to go so extreme that you're on a low-carb diet and you're not consuming enough carbohydrates to support the energy output that's taking place through using your brain and your body and just the amount of calories that are expended in existing every day to perform your basic biological functions. We also need to make sure that you're keeping your hormones happy and healthy. I'll show you how to calculate this number and if that's something you want help with based on your physical activity levels and your genes and your goals and your metabolic health and your age and all that stuff. So it's pretty easy when you know how, but it's something that is individualized. And there isn't just one right number that everybody should do because your nutrition and your health is a very individual process. So in review, secret number one, you do not have to starve yourself to lose weight. You do not have to eat small meals every 2 to 3 hours to lose weight fast and feel energized. And carbs are not making you fat. In fact, you need carbohydrates to maintain healthy levels of your body's most critical fat-burning hormones and slow down the aging process. So here's the truth why you may not look or feel as good as you like. You've been given the wrong information, like we talked about. If you've been in that position where you've read blog after blog, article after article, you don't know who's writing these things. You don't know if they're an expert. You don't know if they're even overweight themselves or if they look good. Yet we're taking advice from all the wrong places, and it's hard to sort the facts from the fiction. It's hard to tell what's the truth and what are the lies. So if you've ever scoured the internet for hours, days, weeks, and felt more confused than before you even started, that could be one of the things that's holding you back. You may not take enough action. If you find yourself in information accumulation mode without putting stuff into practice, maybe you know what to do, but you're not taking enough action. That can also be a problem. If you don't make this a priority in your life, like all the people that signed up for today's live training, they're like, oh, that would be good. I'd like to get my health and my weight where it should be. I'd like to look better and feel better and have more energy, but they didn't make time to be here. They're not on this training right now. Those people aren't making it a priority. For them, it's just a want, it's just a wish, and it's probably never going to be something that they achieve because they can't even take the initial action step of getting their butt here, pulling out their computer, and listening to a free training on how to help improve some of these areas in their life. So if you're not making this stuff a priority, that could also be something that's holding you back. You're not being held accountable. If there's no consequences, if you don't feel like there's some sort, even if it's just like, I'll be kind of embarrassed if I don't do what I said I'm going to do, if there's not that element of accountability, it's going to prevent you from really achieving all that you're capable of achieving. When you know someone is there with you, when someone's looking out for your best interest, when someone wants you to succeed, and when you have someone that you have to check in with, be like, hey, yeah, I'm getting it done. I'm doing everything that we discussed that I need to do in order to make the changes that I want, in order to lose that fat, in order to slow down the aging process and look years younger. If you have someone that you need to check in with, that's going to, when you have those periods where you're like, I don't really feel like doing it, but man, I know that I'm going to have to tell Anthony if I don't, it's going to make you a lot more likely to do it. It may not make you do it, but you'll be more likely to do it. If you have an underlying health issue that needs to be fixed, like with my Lyme disease, I for a long time, I tried being more strict with my diet. I tried working out harder, and it just made me more tired. It made me more sick. It made me more achy and stiff, and it made my joints hurt more. And the problem was there was an underlying health issue that needed to be fixed. And for many of us, we have the thyroid issues. A lot of the women that I work with are hypothyroid. They have men and women with adrenal fatigue. We have fibromyalgia, digestive issues, tons and tons of digestive issues when you experience like gas, bloating, stomach distension, constipation, diarrhea. We see IBS, Crohn's, colitis, all these things, like skin problems. A lot of those indicators that I mentioned earlier that you could have an underlying health issue that needs to be fixed, if you're experiencing those things and you're trying to lose weight strictly by diet and exercise, it's like you're driving a car with 1 foot on the gas and 1 foot on the brake. And like, yeah, you can push the gas harder, but it's not going to fix the problem. Until you get your foot off the brake, that's what's going to really allow you to take off and get the results that you want. So if you have an underlying health issue that needs to be fixed, that could also be something that's holding you back. And just focusing on diet and exercise alone and bouncing from diet to diet to diet is not going to fix it because you're not addressing the real problem. And if you get analysis paralysis, if you're one of those people that just thinks things over and over and over and does nothing, this kind of goes back into not taking enough action. But so many people, like, they know they need to do something, but they want to think it over. They're basically just procrastinating. And it's one of the biggest things that I see hold people back. They don't implement things fast. They don't take action. They're not, like, learning new material and thinking about how they can incorporate it into their life. And if you're one of those people that thinks things over and over and over, that too may be one of the reasons why you don't look and feel as good as you like. So here's a few case studies and member success stories. We'll go through them real quick. Greg's used this information to lose 50 pounds with almost zero formal exercise. Like, that was the most impressive part of Greg's story. He didn't even like working out, but he was able to lose 50 pounds with hardly any exercise. Angelo, 109 pounds. Josh, 31 pounds. And then this is Nate's story here.
Hey, Anthony. I just wanted to send you a quick video just to say thank you. Advice and tweaking, more revamping of my diet has basically been revolutionary. Before I was on the program, I had no energy to do anything. Basically work a full day of work and come home and just fall asleep on the couch. That was my life, pretty much. Friends, family invite me over, didn't want to go, but after contacting you and just allowing you to give me suggestions on, you know, what I should be eating, what I should not be eating, supplements I should be taking, within the first 7 days, I felt amazing. I was actually really surprised that I would feel so good after just a short period of time.
All right, so that's some of Nate's experience. Mike had debilitating back pain. Couldn't even ride in the car for more than an hour without being sore and pretty much incapacitated. The other day he sent me a picture of him playing basketball for the first time in 10 years. And I help him out a couple times a week, one-on-one with some specific advanced physical therapy stuff. And I walked into our session the other day, and he was jogging on the treadmill, which is, I don't know, made me want to break down. It was pretty cool to see, because this is a guy that could barely even walk on the treadmill when we first started. Michael Cooper, 50 pounds. Deborah says, she said, I didn't need any more information. I needed more action. And most importantly, I needed you to hold me accountable, and that has made all the difference. Pretty impressive before and after picture here from Aldrich. You can see him on the left, fairly overweight, not necessarily what you would consider in shape. And then on the right, pretty dramatic transformation. He's got the muscles going on, pretty lean. Lauren Weaver, she said, I didn't know how much discomfort I was in until it was all completely gone. So we don't just help people lose weight, we figure out where people need help. And if someone is in pain, if they're stiff, if that's where they need to focus, then that's where we help them focus. A lot of times weight loss is a primary goal for people, but they also have secondary goals. They want to increase their energy. They want to improve their thyroid function. They want to improve their cognitive function. They want more mental clarity. Even people want to feel happier. They just want to be able to get off the sidelines, get in the game of life, and really live what they know they're capable of living to their full potential. So with these strategies, people around the world, they've changed their lives, and you can too. You see a bunch of the testimonial videos here from our site and the success that people have had, some pretty dramatic before and afters. This is a personal story to me. My dad was My dad was a fireman for 27 years, Glenview Fire Department. There's a picture of him in the top left going into his first fire. There's a picture of the two of us in a baby pool that's probably around 1981 or so. And then there's our family in Egypt on the right. So just to clarify, like, I want you guys to know, this is I'm not one of those experts that was that won the genetic lottery. My mom, my dad has Parkinson's, and my mom is obese. And I'll explain a little bit of what we've gone through with my dad, but I wanted to be clear that if genes are not on your side, there's you can still have tremendous success in this area and completely transform your life if you know how. And yes, my, you know, the reality is my mom is overweight, and sometimes, as you guys may have experienced, the hardest people to help are the people that are closest to you, and the people that you love most, and the people that, that you want to help the most are the people that you can't necessarily reach. And right now, the pain isn't enough for my mom. You know, I'm in some ways I'm happy because she's a really happy woman, and you know, she gets some hip and knee discomfort, but she doesn't feel like she's obese. You know, she has lots of energy. She's, her mood is good. And for those reasons, it hasn't become something where she's like, Anthony, I really need to get this taken care of. So even though she knows that this is something that she could change if she wanted to, her pain with staying the same isn't great enough right now. And until it's her decision to change, I can't really do too much. So anyway, my dad, 5 years ago, we started noticing a pretty rapid decline in his physical ability, physical appearance, his cognitive performance. My dad had always been a really smart guy. Like when we had math problems that we needed help with, we'd go to my dad. I mentioned he was a fireman. I worked out with him at the fire department through high school. And even through high school, he was stronger than I was in different exercises. And when we started seeing him start to slouch, we started seeing his clothes get baggy on his body, like he was shrinking underneath his outfits. We noticed him being more vacant when we were at the dinner table and watching movies. And, you know, we talked about it at first, and we brought it up with him kind of casually. But then once it started to be something that the entire family, extended family on my mom's side and my dad's side noticed, every time they'd see him at family get-togethers every 3 or 4 months, he was worse and worse each time. And I said, you know, Dad, can I help you? Something's going on. We don't know what, but let's make some changes and see what we could do. He was a little resistant at first. And then it wasn't until his own brother looked at him and said, Gene, I need, after my dad retired from the fire department, he took a sales position with my uncle. And he was one of my uncle's top salesmen. And, you know, this was about a year ago. My uncle looked at me and said, Gene, I need to either let you go or we need to hire a young guy to go with you to your accounts because you're not getting it done. And frankly, I don't feel safe having you on the road. And that was a wake-up call for my dad. He's like, look, I need to get this part. I need to do something about this. This is bad. That was a big wake-up call that things were going to continue to decline until he did something about it. So we started working with him. We changed his diet. We put him on a number of supplements based on what I thought was going on. We got him in touch with some really good doctors. And it turned out he did have Parkinson's. So that is something that's in my genes and something that I'm now taking steps to prevent myself and to keep myself mentally sharp, and something that we've now had other people with Parkinson's or know that that those genes exist in them have come to us for our coaching to help prevent those things because they don't want to experience these degenerative conditions down the line. So here is my dad within a few months of the program. Almost like he was aging in reverse. His brain was sharper. His energy was better. He started working out again. And he sent me this message. He said, hey, Anton, I wanted to tell you how much your direction with my health and treatment means to me. I'm convinced that without your help and guidance, I would be a blob of jello waiting to check out. I've had so many people observe a dramatic improvement in my appearance and cognitive performance. I'm proud of you, and I'm grateful to you for all you have done, not just with me, but with your coaching, et cetera. So here's my question for you guys, and let me know what you think. Would you like to be one of these success stories and start burning serious body fat, upgrade your energy, and lower your biological age? If yes, let me know in the questions box. I'd like to know who's in, who wants this. Kane says yes. Shirley says, is it possible to get a personalized eating plan? We'll talk about all that, Shirley, I promise. Eli, yes. Mary, yes. Mary, hell yes. I like the enthusiasm, Mary. Aretha, yep. Pam, yep. Shirley, yep. Nika, absolutely. Jackie, for sure. Okay, cool. Would you also like to shed unwanted pounds without counting calories or excess exercise? Use scientifically proven techniques to upgrade your brain and IQ, reduce and eliminate aches, pains, tightness, and stiffness, learn to sleep more efficiently in less time, and transform yourself and optimize your human potential to live your best life and really get off the sidelines, stop surviving, and start thriving. Experience the life that you're meant to live while you're here on Earth. So here's how to make it easy on yourself. Here's some tips that you can take action on immediately. Hire an expert with a proven track record of success. Now, I'm not subliminally telling you to hire me. It doesn't have to be me. But don't rely on armchair experts that put up a WordPress website and are now publishing articles on the internet telling you how to eat. You don't know if these people are helping, if what they're sharing works, if it's based on science, if they've replicated it with thousands of men and women all over the world. So make sure that any advice you're taking is from an expert, someone that knows, someone that has been able to help people succeed in this area. There's so much misinformation out there, and I want you to make sure that you're not falling victim to that. Define your number one goal. We talked about why it's important for you to decide the reasons you need to make this change, and you need to make them now. It has to be more painful for you to not change than it is to make changes. So you need to think about, okay, how is this already negatively affecting my life? How is my weight? How is my low energy? How is my suboptimal health holding me back? And you need to get clear on that. Write down some reasons. You can share them here if you want. Then you also need to get clear about how your life is going to get better once you change these things. What improvements will you see? How will your relationships get better? How will you be able to earn more money if you have more energy? How much happier will you feel when you want to jump out of bed in the morning, like you're excited, as opposed to thinking like, when can I get my next latte to keep me moving? All right. So then you want to have a daily action plan. The people who are most successful, not just with health and fitness, but with business, with relationships, well, with anything, they have an action plan, and you want to make sure that you are instilling habits that are going to help you get from where you are now to where you want to be. And you want to build out your perfect day, and then once you have that plan, you want to follow it. You want to be able to implement this stuff with consistency, and you want to commit. So this is one of those things that we're all kind of hesitant to do, especially if you're like me. And you know, when I was trying to get my health in order, I can't tell you how many times. So one of my best friends, Joe, he knew something was wrong with me. We didn't know what, though. We were on vacation together. We went to Rio de Janeiro. And after a couple of days out there, he was like, what's going on with you, man? Like, what's wrong with you? And I was like, this is when I had Lyme disease. I was like, something is very wrong, but I don't know what. So he could tell something was off, and neither of us could articulate it. This was while I was seeing all these doctors and trying to figure it out. Everybody was telling me everything was fine. And I can't tell you how many times over the next year while I continue to get myself better that I would tell Joe, I'm back. I'm back to being my old self. And I would realize I had improved, but I still had a long ways to go. And I would even make mistakes that would set me back. And I feel like that's what happens with a lot of us with when we go to lose weight, when we go to start a new diet. Like, we've started so many diets and had some success, and like, we're really excited to tell everybody, like, hey, I'm on a diet, I'm losing weight, and it's great. And then like, we gain the weight back, and we're like, we want to hang our head, and we're embarrassed. And the tendency is to then not want to commit, to protect ourselves from that exposure, that embarrassment that can occur. And yet that very hesitation can prevent you from achieving the success that you're capable of achieving. And in order to do that, you got to commit. You have to dive in. You have to decide that you're going to do this, put together an action plan, and go for it. And tell everybody what results you expect from your program and that you're committed to it. And be accountable to someone daily or weekly, and have stakes prearranged and an incentive to make sure that you're following through on the things you know you need to do. So I'd like to ask you guys a question, and let me know in the question box here. Do you experience any of the following? And you can either say yes, or if you want to share specifically what you experience, I'd like to know so that we can that we can approach this in order to help you move through these challenges. Diet resistant, hard to lose unwanted weight, frequent stomach and digestive trouble, feeling bloated or swollen, brain fog, mood swings, anxiety and stress, even sometimes depression, acne, rashes and other skin problems, body aches, pains, tightness and stiffness, poor sleep, insomnia, and low energy. So all of those are signs that you may be experiencing problems that go far beyond just diet and exercise. And the answer is not another book. It's not jumping from diet to diet, because yes, you may be eating some foods that you think are healthy that are not. But we need to address and fix the underlying problem before you're going to be able to really take off. And that's what the case was with me, and that's the case with many of our clients. Now, some people just need to know the right types of food and how to move their body, and that's good. But even those people, even the people that whose health is pretty good, despite their weight and despite their sedentary lifestyle, if we optimize their health, those results come even faster. So that's why we've put together the Health Blueprint one-on-one coaching program. And I'll explain what makes this different from anything else that's out there. The Health Blueprint coaching program, it's the most comprehensive, customized, one-on-one nutrition, fitness, and peak performance program in existence. And I've created this to solve the problems that most of us experience when we embark on a healthy lifestyle journey, when we're trying to lose weight, when we're trying to slow down the aging process. We either know what foods to eat, or at least we think we do, and we're eating foods that we think are healthy that are holding us back. So I make all of that crystal clear so you know what foods are going to accelerate fat loss. We calculate your customized daily targets. If you want to lose weight, I'll tell you exactly how much to eat based on your body type, your height, your age, your metabolism, everything. We tell you when to eat those foods, how to move your body, how to manage your stress, how to sleep better, more effectively in less time, and how to heal any underlying problems that are holding you back. And that comprehensiveness is what's missing from every other program out there. So our philosophy and approach, we embrace a clinical, functional, and ancestral evolutionary approach to wellness and nutrition. And we utilize underground strategies from fitness models, world-class athletes, and peak performance healthy lifestyle design. So maybe you guys have heard of like some of these caveman diets and the paleo diets, and those are great. And I think it's a phenomenal template to start with for healthy eating. Where they lack and where our program is much different, the caveman style of eating focuses on certain types of foods that are going to improve your health. Now, where they fall short is how much of those foods do you need to eat? They include foods that may be good for health, that may be healthy, but aren't necessarily going to help you achieve the body that you want, to achieve that body recomposition where you're burning fat and maintaining or even building lean muscle. And they also restrict some foods that certain people can include and that are very nutrient dense and will further optimize and accelerate their health and weight loss. So the four pillars of the Health Blueprint coaching program are your nutrition, physical activity, sleep, and stress management. And the other big area, like we said, we help you get your foot off the brake, like I talked about earlier. We'll help you identify the root cause of your excess body fat, fatigue, and suboptimal health. And some of the reasons, some of the things that we see a lot, this is not an all-encompassing list, but these are some things we see pretty commonly. We see gut dysfunction, nutrient imbalances, toxic overload, hormone imbalances like thyroid issues. We see a lot of people with hypothyroidism. We see a lot of people with adrenal fatigue, chronic infections like I had with Lyme disease. There are many of these that play a role in suboptimal health and people feeling unwell. Immune dysregulation, autoimmunity, genetic polymorphisms and single nucleotide polymorphisms, people that have issues processing certain nutrients and are unable to utilize the synthetic forms of many of these nutrients that are in our food and that actually are toxic to these people and they don't even know it if they haven't had their genes tested and don't even know and don't necessarily know what to look for. So there's a story I like to tell about the importance of working with someone who knows exactly what to do and how to treat the system, not the symptoms. So a woman's experiencing pain in her side, and she goes to the doctor, and she explains to the doctor what she's got going on, and he says, okay, we need to remove your appendix immediately. I got to get you on the operating table right now. Let's perform the operation ASAP. So the woman gets on the operating table. The doctor does his thing, and it's a pretty painless operation. Happens relatively quickly. The woman's on her way. She feels much better. A couple weeks later, she gets a bill from the doctor for $1,000. And the woman calls the doctor. She says, "Doc, I was hardly in your office." She goes, "It was a quick in and out. How am I being billed $1,000 for this operation?" The doctor goes, "You're right. Let me break this out a little bit different for you." So he sends her a new bill that's itemized. And instead of just $1,000, it has a charge of $1 for the surgery of removing the woman's appendix and $999 for knowing that it was her appendix that needed to be removed. And that goes back to the importance of working with someone who can quickly identify what is going on and what's holding you back. Because a lot of times we're eating foods that we think are healthy, And it's not what we don't know that's holding us back. It's often what we think we know that's false, which is really holding us back, if that makes sense. So here's who this system works for. Busy parents, engaged couples and newlyweds, former athletes, people with aches, pains, strains, arthritis, tendonitis, soreness, and stiffness. And, okay, I've seen a bunch of questions coming in, which is awesome. I love it. I love that you guys are engaged. Write them down. Save them. I'm going to do a Q&A at the end, and I will do my best to help with your questions as much as time allows. People with fatigue or low energy, so if you're tired throughout the day. Busy professionals, people who want to lose weight without exercise. Again, exercise will help with reshaping your body, but it's not required for results. You saw Greg lost 50 pounds without any exercise. Traveling business men and women, and people who think that they've tried everything. So Jessica lost 74 pounds with this information. She worked in the beauty industry. She was afraid she was going to lose her job because of her physical appearance. You can see her before picture there underneath her name. And then a pretty dramatic transformation that she underwent. She thought she was going to get let go because of her appearance. She ended up getting a promotion. She moved to California to embrace a healthy lifestyle. She wanted to be able to be outside year-round and completely changed her life. Joe and Ashley wanted to have their dream wedding, and they both hired me to help whip them into shape. Ashley wanted to make sure her arms and shoulders looked great in her dress. Joe also wanted his shoulders to look great because Ashley's mom had made a comment that she really liked Joe's strong shoulders. So he was like, you need to keep my shoulders strong and make sure that that I keep Ashley's mom happy too, because that's my mother-in-law. So we got Ashley and Joe into shape, and there they are at their dream wedding in Cabo. And they said, you helped make our dream wedding in Cabo a reality, which is cool. Feels good. And this is probably my favorite case study. This is little Nico, 11 years old, came to me. You can see him in the before picture there. Pretty overweight. He was 150 pounds. He was being made fun of at school, didn't have any real friends, and was pretty depressed about his life. We started working together, got him just making some dietary changes so that he could get the weight off and was like starting to be physically able to move again. He couldn't even run. He couldn't even do the things that we consider basic freedoms and rights of most children. He wasn't able to do those things. And we got him, once he was able to start getting the weight off, we got him playing a little bit of basketball. He started feeling more confident. He started having more fun and being happier. And then he started making new friends. Now, you know, him and I stay in touch. He says he loves his life. And he's inspiring other kids in school and on social media to live healthier lives themselves. So he was able to lose 35 pounds. You can now see him on the right. He's 115 pounds. And then we've got a video here of little Nico today. So check this out. This is pretty cool. I think you're going to like it. How awesome is that? So pretty cool. That's probably my favorite success story, just because Rebecca was on food stamps. She's lost 60-plus pounds. This is a single mother of three children, lost 60-plus pounds, doing it all herself, working a full-time job. I want to work with a few of my dream clients. I've written a bunch of books on this stuff, and those books have been really successful. But I like working with people, and most people need individualized coaching. They need a customized nutrition program. They need to know what specific foods are going to help them lose the most weight. Not just some generic cookie cutter template that where everybody tries to get stuffed into the same one size fits all program. Like, you're unique. You're not an average. You need a program that is customized to you and your genes and your age and your metabolism and everything. So if this is something where you've been trying to make this change for a while and you just need the right information and guidance and motivation, then this is the program for you. So if that's you, I'll personally work with you to help double, triple, even quadruple your fat loss, your energy, and your health, and your happiness over the next 7 weeks. Does that sound good? So I'll teach you the exact levers that we have to pull for you to achieve optimal results. And together, we're going to do this by fixing your nutrition, identifying those foods that you may think are healthy that are really holding you back, changing your physical activity levels, movement patterns, and workouts. And this is if you're able to exercise. Again, it's not required, but it will really help your journey. We'll fix your sleep. We'll use the right supplements. I have no affiliations with any supplement companies. This isn't one of those programs that is designed to sell supplements. I want to be very clear on that. My background in functional medicine, because of my background in functional medicine, I recommend supplements that that speed up the process and help you get easier, faster results. But I do not make any money on the sale of supplements. I think that's kind of messed up when people do that, and I want to be clear. We help modulate your hormones as necessary, manage your stress, and fix anything else that needs to be fixed, underlying health issues, nutrient deficiencies, anything. So a lot of other programs out there, they may claim that they're customized, but they don't take into account the things that make you uniquely different from everyone else. And they don't have an expert working one-on-one with you to help you overcome your challenges along the way and help to hold you accountable, which we've discussed. It's so key. So just a word of warning, this isn't for everybody, okay? And I want to work with you. I want to help you. Like, this is my life's mission, to help people change their lives through improved health and fitness, and to help teach people how to more effectively lose weight fast and to slow down the aging process and to overcome health challenges that may have been there for years or even decades. But it's not for everybody. So here's who this is not for. The Health Blueprint Coaching Program, it's wrong for you if you're not willing to change the way you're eating. Sounds like a no-brainer, but some people are pretty set in their ways. Or if you think that just investing in coaching is going to make a difference without actually intending to implement the change. I do everything in my power to help every one of our coaching program students succeed. But I can't eat for you. I can't do the actual, I can't put this stuff into action for you. I can guide you. And if you're the type of person where you're like, you've been trying a lot of different things and just haven't found what actually works, what's actually validated in the scientific studies and been proven to work time and time again in thousands of women and men all over the world, and you just need the right guidance and inspiration and motivation, then this is the program for you. If your problem has been, I don't do anything, well then, you know, we need to really focus on your motivation and what's your driving why. And we need to get your energy up and get you feeling a little bit better so that you're more likely to take action on the information that you learn. Because sometimes it's the only way to get out of a rut. If you're feeling stuck, a lot of us feel stuck. And if you're feeling stuck, the only way to get out is one inch at a time, one bite at a time. And that starts with the right information, and it starts with, you know, consistent application of that information. You know, we talk about knowledge being power. And the reality is that knowledge isn't power. Knowledge is potential power. But until you haven't really learned something until that knowledge catalyzes a behavioral change. Until your behavior changes, nothing changes. So here's a cool story you guys will like. One day after boxing practice, Evander Holyfield's coach told him that he could be the next Muhammad Ali. And the following day, after thinking about what his coach had said to him, young Evander came to practice and he told his coach, I want that. Coach, I want to be the next Muhammad Ali. And his coach then asked him, now is that a dream or a goal? Think about that. Is that a dream or a goal? Because a dream is something you fantasize about that will probably never happen. Just like all those people that signed up for today's training because they've been dreaming about making improvements by losing weight, by increasing their energy, by becoming healthier. It's a dream for them. They didn't do anything. They didn't take action. And it's going to stay a dream, and it's probably never going to happen. A goal is something that you set a plan for, you work towards, you take action on, and you achieve. That's the difference. So ask yourself, is this a dream or a goal? Because there's a very important distinction. So setting a goal, it's making a promise to yourself. And the people who see success with this stuff, the people that I coach that really transform their lives are the people that set goals, and then they put a plan in place that I help them to formulate, and then they accomplish those goals. And these are the people who recognize opportunity and they take immediate action, the fast implementers. So let's come back to that picture from earlier. We talked about this. Where are you at right now and where do you want to be? You want to be crystal clear on the journey that you intend to make. So here's what you're going to get with the coaching program. You're going to get 7 weeks of premium one-on-one coaching membership of $3,150 value. You're going to get 7 weeks of premium one-on-one coaching membership, $3,150 value, and 7 weeks VIP access to our coaching platform, a $995 value, for a total value of $4,145. You're going to get 7 weeks premium 101 coaching membership, $3,150 value, 7 weeks VIP access to our coaching platform, $995 value, a strategy session phone consultation with me, $250 value, for a total value of $4,395. Now, during your coaching strategy session, here's what we're going to do. We're going to help define your vision. We're going to set challenging and attainable goals. I'm going to assess your diet and lifestyle. I'm going to do a diet and lifestyle autopsy to identify those things you're doing now that could be holding you back and areas that we can improve. Then we're going to uncover methods for overcoming the obstacles that are in your way, getting your foot off the brake, helping to heal and reverse some of those underlying health issues. I'm going to help you calculate your customized daily targets so you know exactly how much to eat. And we're going to create your plan of action and set you up to achieve extraordinary results. So you're going to get 7 weeks premium one-on-one coaching membership, $3,150 value, 7 weeks VIP access to our coaching platform, $995 value, a strategy session phone consultation with me, $250 value, and a personalized supplement protocol to accelerate your results. And this is a program where I recommend personalized supplements just for you to help you burn fat in your most challenging trouble spots, feel years younger, and improve specific targets, $250 value, bringing the total value to $4,645. Here are a few reasons why you need a customized supplement protocol. It will counteract the toxins that we create in our bodies or absorb from living. It will increase your metabolic efficiency to help your body work better. It will optimize baseline levels of basic vitamins and minerals in case they're not in food. It will account for specific deficiencies and improve specific targets like your brain health, fat loss. Some people want to target belly fat, energy, immune function, etc. You're going to get 7 weeks premium 101 coaching membership, $3,150 value, 7 weeks VIP access to our coaching platform, $995 value, strategic session phone consultation with me, $250 value, personalized supplement protocol, $250 value, and all of my best-selling nutrition, strength and conditioning, and natural health programs valued at $350, bringing the total value to $4,995. So is that all you need? No, it's not. You're also going to get the 7 weeks premium one-on-one coaching membership, $3,150 value, 7 weeks VIP access to our coaching platform valued at $995, a strategy session phone consultation valued at $250, a personalized supplement protocol, $250 value. Again, I have no financial affiliation with any of these supplements that we recommend. Our best-selling nutrition, strength and conditioning, and natural health programs valued at $350, and you're going to get all of our rapid fat loss and anti-aging training tools that I've created to help you get the fastest results possible, including our Elite Coaching Quick Start Guide, Daily Action Plan, and all of the other anti-aging and rapid fat loss tools at your disposal, a $250 value, bringing the total value to $5,250. And if all this did was show you how to quickly lose 10 pounds and keep it off for good so that you feel more confident, or significantly increase your energy so that you don't have to rely on stimulants to get through the day, and teach you exactly what you should eat to melt fat and turn off genes that cause premature aging so that you look years younger, wouldn't that be worth it? I mean, you think about the value that those things would bring to your life, but you're getting so much more. You're getting 7 weeks, 7 weeks with an expert, a premium one-on-one coaching membership to work one-on-one with me so I can walk you through this stuff so that we can get on the phone and handle all of your biggest challenges, a $3,150 value. You're getting 7 weeks VIP access into our coaching platform valued at $995. You're getting a strategy session phone consultation valued at $250 with me, a personalized supplement protocol where I help customize the exact nutrients that you need to uncover and overcome your nutrient deficiencies and help address any underlying health issues that may be holding you back, a $250 value. All of my best-selling nutrition, strength and conditioning, and natural health programs valued at $350. And all of our anti-aging and rapid fat loss training tools, including the Elite Coaching Quick Start Guide, the Daily Action Plan, and much, much more, for a total value of $5,250. Plus, you're going to get, as a bonus giveaway, access to our Mastermind Facebook group, where I'm going to be creating a Facebook group where all of you guys can interact and uplift and motivate and inspire one another, because I know one of the most challenging things when you're making this change in your life, when you're trying to lose weight and build a healthier lifestyle and increase your energy, is staying motivated and staying focused, especially when you feel like you're on an island. You go to the bookstore and you buy a book and you try to do it on your own. Not only do you have to read the book, which is just kind of boring, but you feel like you're on an island and you're going at this journey alone. When you have a group of other people that are going through it with you, that are experiencing similar challenges, You can share information. You can keep one another motivated. You have this tribe of people, this community that you're a part of, and everyone can uplift and inspire one another to get the best results possible. So as a bonus giveaway, we're going to give you access to our Mastermind Facebook group as soon as that's created so that you can lean on other people and that you can motivate and inspire others, and then you can benefit from the motivation and inspiration that they provide. And when people find things that work great for them, they can share it with you and vice versa. So I had two choices when I was putting this together. First option, I could go as inexpensive as possible and try to sell as many as possible. And the second option, it requires a little bit more of an investment, but in exchange, I can devote more resources to guarantee your success. Now, just to put things in perspective, these programs typically go, we've sold programs for $8,000. We have lifetime coaching packages that go for $5,000 to $15,000. And the amount that people pay for those programs is a lot more than you would invest today, deciding this is something that is right for you. So just to be clear, I want to clarify a little bit more on who this is right for. I know this is a ton of stuff on the screen, and I'm going to fly through it real quick. But these are the people who really get the most benefit from the coaching program. And we've identified some commonalities, and that's why the list is kind of long. And working with thousands of people, you see things, and this is some of the most common that we see. So in particular, women in med over the age of 30 who want to lose at least 10 pounds or more of unwanted fat and keep that weight off for good. So if you're over 30 and you want to lose at least 10 pounds or more, you kind of fit in with the people that really benefit from this. People who have made changes but still struggle with diet-resistant, hard-to-lose fat. Women and men who experience cravings for sugar and sweets. So if you experience those cravings for sugar and sweets, I'll help you to overcome those. People who have a hard time with portion control. Women and men who think, if you think quinoa, raw almonds, or milk will help you get a better body, you need to get involved with this program immediately. People who are tired of, you know, quote-unquote, ugly belly fat, and they want to know how to target and get rid of it permanently. Women and men who eat things like granola or cereal, this includes kashi and the organic cereals, Greek yogurt, or fruit with breakfast. If that's you, if you're eating that stuff, you need to do yourself a favor and get involved so we can fix this part of your life. People with diabetes, pre-diabetes, or high blood sugar. Women and men who want to know how to rapidly lose fat without running low on energy and always feeling hungry. People who want exercises that burn a lot of calories and are easy to do at home. Women and men with bad genes, a slow metabolism, or women and men who know they're hypothyroid, they have a slow thyroid function, sluggish thyroid. People who want to know how to eat healthy, good-tasting meals that accelerate fat loss. Women who need to get back in shape after the pregnancy. People who want to know the best foods to eat to increase your metabolism. Women and men with fibromyalgia, IBS, chronic fatigue, multiple sclerosis, Parkinson's. We work with people that have had all these conditions. Any minor degenerative disease, we've probably seen it with our clients, and we've probably helped them overcome it and improve their quality of life. People who want to feel less stiffness, achiness, or pain. Women and men who want to know how to stay motivated. That's a big, big one that we see a lot. And people who are often tired and just want more natural energy. So you can see why this is a good value at $5,250. However, because you'd be enrolling today as a part of our success team, you would pay only $997. But when you invest in our premium access one-on-one coaching membership in the next 30 minutes, you get an instant $500 discount. So it's just $497 today. I want to make this as affordable as possible so that if you know this is something that you need and you resonate with some of the challenges that our clients have experienced that we've helped them to overcome, you need to get involved. And we've also made payment plans so that it's even more affordable. So you can get started now for just $497. For the next 30 minutes, we've got that $500 discount and the program that we've sold on other live trainings just like this for $997, you can get for $497. If you know this is for you, don't hang on anymore. Open up your internet browser, go to thehealthblueprintwebinar.com. Close this training right now and go to healthblueprintswebinar.com and get started. Let's get on the phone. Let's get you losing weight quickly. Let's do an autopsy of what you're doing now, what areas we can improve, how we can optimize your fat loss, help you look younger. I mean, who wants to look their age? Don't you want to be that person that people look at and be like, oh God, I thought you were much younger than that. That's what we can help you do, and that's what happens when you eat the right foods for you, foods that turn off genes, that accelerate aging, foods that help you to not just improve your health, but also to lose weight and rapidly accelerate your fat loss. So don't stick around anymore. Like, we get into this information accumulation mode where we're like, I wonder if there's going to be more cool stuff on the webinar. And like, yeah, I'm going to do a Q&A. But, I mean, stick around for the Q&A if you're just looking to acquire free information. But if you really want to get this part of your life handled, let me help you. Let me coach you, and let's do it together. Don't stick around here and just try to acquire more free information. It's just a better form of browsing the internet and reading blogs. You need a program that is customized for you. You don't need another book. You don't need another blog post. You need an expert coaching you through this stuff and keeping you motivated and holding you accountable. That's really what you need, and you know it. But nothing's going to change until you do something about it. And if you're ready to do something about it, go to healthblueprintwebinar.com. If you found this training motivating, inspiring, it's been kind of eye-opening in terms of some of the things that we've shared, you owe it to yourself to do this. And here's why you don't risk a penny. We've got a 100% money-back guarantee where if you sign up for the coaching program and you take action on the information I share and, you know, you do the quote-unquote homework, will not take you more than 30 seconds a day. I promise. If I ask you to do anything and like check in with me, it will not take you more than 20 to 30 seconds. So if you take action on this stuff and you're like, Anthony, I just needed the right information, you're giving it to me, I'm taking action on it, and you decide that the program isn't right for you, that you didn't lose the weight that you wanted, that I didn't provide the guidance that you expected, I'll give you a 100% refund of your money. Now, we've only had one person ask for that. They got into legal trouble, and they needed money to pay their lawyer, and they wrote a long apology letter basically saying, like, I'm really sorry, da-da-da-da-da. And the guy lost 20 pounds in a month, and he was like, I have nothing to say. I have nothing bad to say about the program or the coaching, and I'm thrilled with my results. I'm just in a jam right now. And, you know, if that's you, if you take action on this stuff, and whether you get results, whether you don't get results, as long as you've done it and you've implemented it, if you want your money back after 30 days, I'll give you your money back. Now, I want you to try it for 30 days. I don't want you to buy the program and then, like, 4 days later be like, oh, I'm not going to do this. I want my money back. That's not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about people that, like, that are ready to make this change in their life and just need the right information. So here's a quote from Tim Ferriss, 3-time number one best-selling author and angel investor. It says, for all of the most important things, the timing always sucks. If you're waiting for a good time to quit your job, the stars will never align and the traffic lights of life will never be all at the same time. The universe doesn't conspire against you, but it doesn't go out of its way to line up the pins either. Conditions are never perfect. Someday is a disease that will take your dreams to the grave with you. Listen to that. Someday is a disease that will take your dreams to the grave with you. Pro and con lists are just as bad. If it's important to you and you want to do it eventually, just do it now and correct course along the way. Fortune favors the brave. So now you have two choices. Your first option, do nothing. And this is probably not necessarily you. This is what most of us do. We do nothing. And we hope that at some point in the future, things are going to change. And guess what? They won't. You're going to be in a worse spot a year from now than you are today. And it's going to be even worse 5 years from now and much worse 10 years from now. So your first option, you do nothing. You do not take this guaranteed offer, which I said is 100% risk-free. Put it into action. If you don't like it, if it's not for you, after 30 days of trying it, just let me know. We'll refund your money. Your second option, you make a small investment. You think about how much money you've spent on your health. You've spent more money than you would invest in this program on foods that you think are healthy that are making you fat. I'll tell you that right now. You've spent more money on foods that you think are healthy that are actually making you fat than you will invest in this program today. And that's a fact. I guarantee it. Once you realize the foods that are causing these problems for you, it's going to be eye-opening. You'll be able to save the money alone just in buying the foods that are actually going to help you lose weight and improve your health together. Or you can continue buying that stuff and feel like you're not spending the money today and like you're saving it, but you're really going to spend it. And you're going to spend it even more so when your health catches up with you, when you need to do something about your weight down the line, because it's manifested itself in the form of heart disease, diabetes, cancer, any of those chronic degenerative conditions that are rampant in today's society. That's what happens when you don't get this part of your life handled. Ah, Sonia says she signed up. What's up, Sonia? Welcome. I should be checking the sign-ups. I'm supposed to, but it's hard to. Kane signed up too. What's up? Welcome, Kane. All right, cool. Sonia, Kane, welcome to the program. Good to have you guys on board. I should be going through all of those. That's what I meant to. But I sometimes get wrapped up in the presentation and like I get all fired up and passionate, and then I want to help you guys. I want you to make this change. I want you to see that this is like a no-brainer. I can't make it more of a no-brainer. Like, we've taken a program that people pay $8,000 for, and I can show you the receipts of people that paid $8,000 to work one-on-one with me and have me transform their lives, and I'm offering to let you try it risk-free for $497. Like, I can't do it for any less. I'm already sleeping, in some cases, way less than I'm going to tell you to sleep to improve your health, because I'm trying to work with all of you guys and help you get the results that you want. And, like, that's what happens when you try to work with and help the largest amount of people. You make the program somewhat affordable so that you can reach a larger audience of people, and you don't sleep as much. But that's what's necessary to work with people one-on-one, because otherwise I could just throw a book at you and say you're off on your own, thanks for your money, and you know what? The same thing's going to happen as the last book you bought. It's going to sit on your shelf and collect dust. But if you and I work together and you have a question and you can just ask me, and you know that you've got an expert, a world-class expert, not to toot my own horn, I'm using other people's words here, but a world-class expert in nutrition, physiology, and functional medicine in your back pocket that you can ask any question that can help you overcome any challenge, how valuable is that? Like, what else do you need to motivate you? What are you still watching this for? Close the presentation and go get this. You need this. All right, so anyway, step one, open your internet browser, go to thehealthblueprintwebinar.com. Sign up. We've got two packages there. I've got payment options. We've got pay in full where you save some money. We've got monthly payment plans if you want to break it down and make it more affordable. If you've got health issues and you've got underlying things going on, like some of the stuff that we mentioned in the presentation, get the health assessment. It'll allow me to figure out what is holding you back quickly so that we can get right to the root of your problem and identify that. And let's get started. We will have you up and running ASAP. I'm going to be working on this stuff nonstop. A lot of times I don't go to bed until 2 or 3 in the morning on Thursday nights because I'm trying to get all of you guys everything you need to get started and teach you how to connect with me on the coaching platform so that you can start talking to me as soon as this thing is over. We've got Jenny just invested. Jenny, welcome to the program. I'm excited to work with you. Mary, very cool to have you on board. I'm excited. So if you guys are still hanging out and watching the presentation and you know you want this, just close GoToWebinar, go to healthblueprintwebinar.com and invest. And if for any reason, we've had issues with payment processing in the past where it just hasn't worked, if that happens, I'm going to give you guys my personal cell phone number so that you can text me in the next 21 minutes if the worst case scenario is that the payment processor doesn't work, just covering my bases because stranger things have happened. You can text me at 847-989-3743. I'll give you that number one more time. So if you got a pen and paper, write it down. It's 847-989-3743. Yes, I'm giving you my actual direct phone number because I want to help you and I want you to get involved in this so that I could help you. So if you try to invest and for whatever reason the payment processor isn't working, send me a text in the next 20 minutes and 34 seconds and I'll still honor the $500 discount. And I'll help personally get you enrolled. I'll give you a call and we'll get you signed up tonight. So step one, open your internet browser and go to healthblueprintwebinar.com. If you want this program and you want me to help you and you want to make this transformation as easy as it can be, close GoToWebinar, open up your internet browser and do this. Step two, when you go to that page, the page is going to look like this. So this is what healthblueprintwebinar.com looks like. You've got your two payment options. You can pay in full and save $100. You can get started for just $97. So this isn't one of those things where we are restricting the coaching to the rich and famous. You don't have to have 10 grand in your bank account in order to get started. You can get started for just $97. So if this is something that you're serious about changing your life, if it's a goal and not a dream, if you want to continue to separate yourself from those people that hope and wish their life was different but do nothing about it, then go to healthblueprintwebinar.com, pick the package that's right for you, and get signed up. It'll take you, so you select your package, and then you fill out the short checkout form. You enter your information. It takes less than 30 seconds. Super easy. We accept all major credit cards and PayPal. And then step number three, once you're done filling out the checkout form, click the complete order button, and we'll get you enrolled. Just had a live question come in. So we're going to do a Q&A at the end, but I had a text here about PCOS. We do work with a lot of women that have polycystic ovarian syndrome, so that's something that we special in, yes. But we'll do the Q&A at the end. I just wanted to answer that live. So it says, as soon as your transaction is complete, we will get you immediately enrolled in the program and send you next steps so you can get started right away. Now, just one thing to be clear, like you're going to get signed up, you're going to get started, you're going to be super excited. Occasionally, I'll send an email and it will end up in the spam or junk folder. You are going, if you get enrolled right now in the next 18 minutes, you will get an email from me telling you how to sign up and connect with me on the coaching platform so that we can start talking immediately. If you don't have an email from me, that means it's in your junk, it's in your spam, or it's in the promotions tab on Gmail. So sign up, get enrolled, and then you can expect an email pretty quickly. Like as soon as this webinar is done, I'm going to start getting you guys what you need to get on the coaching platform. So you can expect that. If you don't see the email from me in your inbox, make sure you check your junk, make sure you check your spam, and make sure you check the promotions tab in Gmail. If you find it in the promotions tab in Gmail, here's an easy little trick. All you got to do is you reply to that email, and it will move all of the future communications that you receive from me to your inbox so you don't have to deal with that. Okay, so earlier I promised I was going to show you how to get thicker, more beautiful hair, skin, and nails, and secrets you can use to slash pounds of fat and build rock-solid lean muscle at the same time. Sound cool? So what we're going to do, and I haven't been watching the people that have enrolled. I know we're probably at least 5 or 6, maybe more. But for the first 10 people that enroll, fast action bonus number one, you're going to get how to get thicker, more beautiful hair, skin, and nails. So I'm going to give you a number of lifestyle strategies, nutrients, supplements, foods, things that you can use to get thicker, more beautiful hair, skin, and nails. And then when you want to implement that, I'll help you implement it based on what's going to work best for you. And we'll even customize that. You'll also get fast acting bonus number two, how to slash pounds of fat and build rock solid lean muscle at the same time. We just had Nika join the program. Nika, welcome to the program. Excited to work with you. It's going to be awesome. Very excited to help you lose weight and get you feeling your best, have more energy, all that. So fast acting bonus number two, how to slash pounds of fat and build rock solid lean muscle at the same time. This is one of those challenges where a lot of times people, if they are able to lose weight, they lose weight, but then they also lose muscle and they get like that skinny fat look going on. Or if they want to gain muscle, they gain muscle, but they also gain fat. And I'll teach you how to burn fat and build lean muscle at the same time. And like we talked about, that lean muscle burns 7 times more calories than fat, which is really valuable. So you burn more calories at rest, not doing anything, not exercising, you know, not doing crazy high-intensity workouts, just sitting down at your desk. You're burning more calories every hour. Fast-acting bonus number three, how to heal your gut. So if you experience gas, bloating, diarrhea, constipation, brain fog, any of those signs and symptoms that your digestion, that something may be off with the way that you process food, that you may have dysbiosis in the gut, that your digestion can be optimized. You need to get this bonus, and I'm going to help you work through it. I'll help take you through the steps that are required in order to get your gut on track so that you're feeling good. Do you know that 70% of the immune system exists in our gut, not to mention 80% of serotonin, your body's natural feel-good neurotransmitter, the same neurotransmitter that people take Prozac for, the prescription antidepressant drug. Prozac increases circulating levels of serotonin in the body. So it's what they call a selective serotonin reuptake inhibitor. It prevents the body from reuptaking serotonin so that we have more free-flowing serotonin in the body. 80% of serotonin, that feel-good neurotransmitter, is produced in your gut. And if your gut is messed up, not only is your immune system going to be messed up, you're going to get sick more often. You may deal with autoimmunity issues where you're having reactions to certain foods and your body is actually attacking itself. Hashimoto's, which is a very common form of hypothyroidism, is exacerbated by gut issues. And on top of that, you're going to be depressed. Or maybe you won't be depressed, but your resistance to stress will be much less. You'll find it much more difficult for things to roll off your shoulders. You'll feel more anxious. You won't think as clearly. And that's going to be because your body is not producing serotonin at the levels it should be because you haven't taken steps to heal your gut. And I will help you do that if you're one of the first 10 people, which we're probably getting down to the wire on. And you'll also get my three pills that accelerate fat loss. These are the three pills that I use when I'm getting ready for photo shoots, important vacations, even important events where you just want to look good. Summer coming up, we all want to look good on the beach. There's all going to be times where we're in a bathing suit, and you don't want to have to wear a t-shirt over your bathing suit. You want to be confident, like looking forward to going to the beach, looking forward to going to the pool, not dreading it. And these are strategies that are going to help you get there as fast as possible. Now, change is not easy. Anyone that tells you change is easy is full of shit. But I'm going to help you make these changes as easy as they can be. And I'm going to give you the most up-to-date, effective information in existence. I'm going to give you information that you will not find anywhere else. You can go to the bookstores. You can pick up all the books you want. And you can read them cover to cover. You're not going to be able to gather the information combination that we put it here that helps people the way that this information will help you. And, yeah, I'm talking a big game because this works, and I truly believe it is the most effective, best system of its kind in existence. If you're ready to get started and you know this is for you, close the presentation, go to healthblueprintwebinar.com, and get started now. So I'm going to wrap things up with one of my favorite quotes about creating change and optimizing our human potential. Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. One more time to recap the Health Blueprint Coaching Package. You're going to get 7 weeks premium one-on-one coaching membership of $3,150 value. You're going to get 7 weeks VIP access to our coaching platform valued at $995. You're going to get a strategy session phone consultation valued at $250 with me, if you still want to talk to me after spending this time together. You're going to get a personalized supplement protocol valued at $250. You're going to get all of my best-selling nutrition, strength and conditioning, and natural health programs valued at $350. You're going to get the Elite Coaching Quick Start Guide, Daily Action Plan, Anti-Aging, and Rapid Fat Loss Training Tools valued at $255 for a total value of $5,250. And you get it all. You can get started today. Well, you can get started today for just $97. If you want to pay in full and save $100, it's just $497. And then if you have some of these health issues that I've been discussing, I really encourage you to get the health assessment as well, which you'll be offered, and that will help us get to the bottom of it. It's a very important part of identifying that foot on the brake analogy that we discussed earlier. And if you've been in that position where you're like, look, I just need to know what to do, and I need to know what works. I need an expert in my corner. This is for you. And if you put this stuff into action, do it for 30 days. I promise I won't ask more than 20 to 30 seconds of your day. And if you do it for 30 days and you're not happy, you don't feel like I've coached you to the best of my ability and over-delivered in every way possible, ask for your money back. We're talking about the same exact program that other people are paying $8,000 for. You're getting for $497, and you can get started for just $97 a month. So that would be my recommendation. I'd think about the things that you are spending your money on right now, how much you've invested in the past just in foods that you think are healthy that are actually making you fat. It's a lot more than $497, and you're probably going to spend more than $497 on it in the next month or two alone. Just knowing those foods, being able to cut them out and exchange foods that are good for you and healthy and going to optimize your health and help accelerate your fat loss, you'll make your money back in that alone. So to get started, go to healthblueprintwebinar.com, or if you're a PayPal person, you can PayPal your $497 enrollment fee to declemen@hotmail.com. If you still have questions, you can send me a text message at 847-989-3743. The $500 discount is good for another 9 minutes and 51 seconds. So if you're still on and you're debating, you're like, I want to make this change, I want to look better, I want to feel more confidence, I want to have more energy, you know you need to do something about it, do it. Take action, correct course along the way. You'll make the money back. You will find a way to take money that maybe you're investing in other areas that isn't serving your health and your fitness, make this a priority for right now. It doesn't have to be the rest of your life. We're talking about just 28 days here to completely transform your health, your energy, everything. And I'm going to guide you through it every step of the way. You'll have me as a resource. You can ask me all the questions you want. I will sacrifice my sleep for your health to help you make this happen. Okay, what else we got? Oh, and here's how you can claim your free copy of the 7-Day Weight Loss Kickstart. You just email anthony@thehealthblueprint.com. Put bonus in the subject line. It has to be before 11:59 p.m. Central Standard tonight, so this doesn't apply for the replay. Got to get on live if you want to get this stuff. And if you've already invested in the program, you're going to get a copy of that free, and I'm going to help customize it for you so that not only do you lose the weight, but you keep it off for the rest of your life. And that's the big difference. We're going to show you how to get rapid results, and I'm going to show you how to get rapid results and keep those results for good so that you don't just lose weight like you do with some of those, you know, juice cleanses where you lose a few pounds and then you gain the weight back as soon as you stop drinking, you know, 100 calories in juice a day. These are changes that are going to last forever, permanently, and that's what I'm going to walk you through. So I promised that I would help with some questions in the Q&A, and I want to do that. Just to remind you, we have 8 minutes left for the $500 discount. So if you know you want the program, I'll still help you with questions, but I would get it before the time runs out and the price goes up to $997. So now that that is out of the way, we'll open it up for questions. And if you guys have any, I will do my best to help. So any questions, now is the time to ask. Just pull up the questions box and ask. How does, Tammy asks, how does the payment plan work? So the payment plan works. It is, you can either do one payment of $497 or you can do six payments of $97 a month. So the $97 a month, the benefit is that your initial investment is less and it spreads the cost out over more time. We also allow you to use credit cards. So, I mean, if you put the $497 on one of your credit cards, you can pay that credit card off over 12 months. You can make it, you know, you can pay 50 bucks a month and pay off, or, you know, I'm not a math guy, but you can pay 50 bucks a month, pay off your credit card in 10 months, and it doesn't have to even be 97 bucks a month. Like, you can use other people's money to finance your health while you make these improvements. And as you have more energy and you're able to find new ways to increase your income and to save money on foods that you're buying right now and things that you're doing right now that you think are helping you, that are really holding you back, you're going to more than make that up, and you're going to feel better doing it. So, yeah, the 97 bucks a month is six payments, and then the 497 saves you 100 bucks over that price. Other questions? What else? We'd had some other people asking questions throughout the presentation, and I was like, you know, save them for the end. So if you got those questions, I would be happy to help with those now. What about, you mentioned yogurt, what about Greek yogurt? So Greek yogurt is one of the foods that we do not recommend initially on the program. There are one or two kinds that we can potentially reintroduce for some individuals down the line, and I'll teach you how to strategically do that. But for the first 28 days, and if weight loss is your goal, the odds are if you're doing Greek yogurt, you're not doing one of the kinds that I would recommend, and it's probably not helping you lose weight. Sonia says, this is such a no-brainer, and I'm all in. Heck yeah. Love the enthusiasm, Sonia. This is great. Love it. And it's going to help you, so keep that motivation. Like, really think about how you're going to do things differently now, and because your motivation is never going to be greater than when you get started with a new program, and especially when you have like the guidance of me helping to walk you through this. My approach is that I help you to get the fastest results possible, and in doing that, I'm always going to recommend the best case scenario. Now, you don't need to do every single thing that I recommend, because I try to make it where if you do some of what I recommend, especially if you do the majority of what I recommend, you're going to get results that blow away anything that you've gotten in the past. If you do 100%, it's going to be like a complete life transformation that you could have never imagined. Now, other people's approach is they try to incorporate one habit at a time, and then once you've mastered that habit, you add in the next habit. Here's the reality. Most of our lives are so busy. When we try to take that super long-term, slow and steady approach, we incorporate one change for a little bit, and then we go back to doing things the way we were doing them before. We try to then incorporate that habit again, or maybe a different habit, or maybe we pick up a different book, and we try to get started, and we do it for a little bit. And unless we've really committed and dove in, then we fall back into old habits, or like life gets in the way, or we get stuck. Something happens that derails us from that focus that we had when we signed up. If we go all in together, you and I, and you see some initial results, you're like, man, Anthony, this is like a lot different than what I was doing, but the weight's coming off, then you're going to be really motivated and you're going to want to stay with it. And you're going to be like, all right, this is great. Like, this is what I'm looking for. You know, it's not easy, but I didn't expect it to be easy, because the truth of the matter is, if there was a way to cheat, I would have already found out how to do it. And that's the reality. Like, if there was a way to eat everything you wanted and work out for 3 minutes a day and have six-pack abs, everybody would be doing it. You would have already figured it out. But most of the time when you're reading those articles that sound too good to be true, they're trying to sell you something, and they're relying on superfluous statements and untruths, lies, for lack of a better word, in order to get you to buy in. So, yeah. What else? Any other questions? All right. Well, you guys have been awesome. It's been really cool hanging out with you. Thank you for joining me today. I hope you had a good time. I hope you found this helpful and you learned a lot. And I'm really excited for everybody that's been signing up and continuing to sign up and get enrolled in the coaching program. If you're still on the fence, I'd encourage you to get immediate access to everything. Get started now. Go to healthblueprintwebinar.com. Close GoToWebinar. There's nothing else that's going to transform your life here. Now, if you really want to do it, I'm telling you exactly how to do it. You sign up at healthblueprintwebinar.com. You get in the coaching program, and you let me help you. And you let me guide you through it every step of the way. And we overcome those challenges that aren't going to get solved by picking up another book or playing diet musical chairs, bouncing from one diet to the next to the next. You can do that for the rest of your life. And someday is a disease that will take your dreams to the grave with you. If this is something you want, take action now and correct course along the way. You'll find a way to pay off $497. If you can put that on a credit card and pay it off over 2 years, easy. Make an extra $20 a month and pay that off. But if this is just another one of those situations where you're here and you accumulate information and you're like, man, I really do need to do something about this, but you don't take action, it's we're just repeating history. The same thing is going to continue to happen. So, Linda says, I just purchased a meal supplement from Arbonne, have you heard of it? I have not. There's literally two meal replacement supplements that I recommend, and they come as part of a custom formulation that I recommend in the coaching program. Literally only two. And the rest of the time I tell clients to throw away what they have. And the odds are that I would probably look at the ingredients and say that if weight loss and optimizing your health are your goals, that it's not something you want to be putting in your body, just because there's so many out there that are junk. Most of them are junk. And even the ones that are formulated with high quality ingredients have ingredients in there that aren't going to help you lose weight. Time's running out for the $500 discount, and the time has run out. So I appreciate you guys jumping on here today. It's been really cool hanging out with you guys. Hopefully you found this information helpful and got some value out of it. Really appreciate your time. That's all I've got for today. Again, if for any reason you were unable to get enrolled, and just make sure you sent a text to 847-989-3743 so I can honor that $500 discount. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to log off, and then I got to go shut down the discount page and put the old page back up. So if this is something you're on the fence about and you want it, grab a package before I do that. You'll still get the $500 discount. And I'll see you guys on the other side. Thanks for your time. Have a great night.